Welcome back to our second session. And this session, you are going to focus about here, and then you are going to practice crafting the strawberry. Very good, clever. So now please prepare all the materials like art for K2B and other material like red paper, green paper, pencil, glue, or scissors. And if you have black marker at home, you can enjoy with that one too, okay? Good job. Who can tell me, what did we do from last week for art session? What did we do together? Excellent. We were copying the pattern of the boy's face, right? Did you remember? Good job. Like here. So the previous week, we learned about the copy pattern. So I hope you will really enjoy with this. And today we are going to practice the strawberry. Okay? Good job. Okay, before we start, let's look at here and read together. At for K2B. At for K2B. And today our page is number 7. 7. Very good. So today we are going to craft the strawberry. Craft the strawberry. You know the word craft means? Yes, you are going to cut, to glue, to color. Yes, all of this we call craft. All right. Very good. So before that, I would love to tell you the main point and the main things that you are going to prepare, okay? So here I wrote for you on the whiteboard that the material needs are red paper, so you can use only one. It's enough for you. Good. And another green paper, you also can use one. Okay. And the pencil, you can use one also. Scissors, okay, the small. If you really not good at cutting with the big scissors, you can use a small one, okay? I recommend you. Okay, so you also can use one small scissors. And if, in case you have black marker like teacher here, you can also use it, okay? Good. Well done. So all the things you have to prepare now in front of you on the table. Okay? Good. So now let's read. Red paper, green paper, pencil, scissors, and black marker. Well done. Are you ready? Good job. Okay. Now let's look at the picture together. Who can tell me what picture is it, everyone? Excellent. So this fruit we call strawberry. Strawberry. Okay, can you read after me? Strawberry. Strawberry. Okay, now let's read and spell. Strawberry spell S-T-R-A-W-B-E-R-R-Y. Strawberry. Yes. So can you please tell me how many colors can you see here? How many colors, everyone? Yes. There are two colors, right? The color red and green. Okay, so these two colors that you have to prepare. And for the black dot here, you can use black marker or pencils, yeah, to make the dot or draw it. Okay, very good. So before going to the real practice of making the strawberry, let's read the example that I have prepared for you. One sentence, the easiest one. Example: I like to eat strawberry. I like to eat strawberry. Okay, now let's practice yourself. One, two, three. Well done, Kapyan, for yourself. Okay, now let's read together again. I like to eat strawberry. Good job. Okay, now, are you ready to practice? Well done. Okay, now let's prepare your art K2B and open it to page 7. Then you will see here, this is the sample like on the whiteboard as you see. And if you are at home now, you can see in the textbook, you can see the red strawberry with the green leaves on the top. So you might practice to draw, yes, to draw the shape of strawberry on the red paper, understand? And then after you draw it already, you have to cut it out. You have to cut it. Then after finish cutting and drawing the shape of strawberry, you still have another task to cut and draw the leaf, yes, with the green paper, okay? Now, are you ready? Let's start. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Good. So for teacher, I have already cut it then and then. Here. Very good. What do you see, everyone? Clever. This is the strawberry and this is the leaf, right? Yeah, the leaf of the strawberry. So as I told you, after you cutting the strawberry and the leaf, you need to stick it by using the glue. Yes. So you are going to glue the leaf and stick it on the strawberry. Okay, now let's start with me. Okay. Okay, good. So now teacher already glued the leaf. And now I'm starting to stick, yes, to stick it on the strawberry. Very good. Dun, dun, dun. Clever. So for teacher already done with this one. So it is, we call strawberry. Strawberry. But if all of you not yet make the shape outside here, the strawberry or the dot, please do it now, okay? You still have time to draw it outside the line, and then you make the dot, the black dot. So the black dot here, you can use black marker or pencil, okay? Have you done it, everyone? Good job. So I hope you are really enjoyed for art session for today about strawberry. Very good, well done. So I'm gonna stick what I did at the movement here. Is it cute, everyone? Good job. I hope you are doing at home now so beautiful and cute too, the same as me, right? Good. So before we finish our art session, I would love you to read the title and the verb and also the sentence with me again. Let's start. Art for K2B. Art for K2B. Page 7. Page 7. Craft the strawberry. Craft the strawberry. Very good. Strawberry. 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 Example. I like to eat strawberry. I like to eat strawberry. Kapyan for yourself. Clever. So I hope you really enjoy with art session today for K2B. And see you for the next art assessment for next week. So next week we're gonna practice about... Here, color the rainbow, okay? The easy one for next week. So you just prepare the color. Very good. Class, so now it's time for our second session to end. I would love to wish you all good luck and try to finish all classwork and homework that teacher put you today. Okay, bye. See you tomorrow.